Welcome guys to a new episode from The Vampires, and today we will continue quest Amptidotum. Then let's go. Good weapon. That is blood gun. I mean. See, look like a black gun. Then maybe this is this. Next friend, Pervin. That's be good for this situation. And this, okay, let's go, let's fight.
Lisa, can't let you through.
That guy, fight with a crucifix, and I kill him first. Okay. Oh, shotgun. That's not cool. You are nothing with me. Oops. That so much damage. Give me so much damage again. The fuck? I kill you first. Okay. So low HP. Okay. Okej. Sbar butel. But this item is so better. But this is not what I need. What's be here? Ergotamina. Okay. Something here be. Some magic weapon, magic item. Maybe some potions, potion. Okay, I have. Another enemy in on with villain won the crucifix, then I must kill him because my hero fear the crucifix.
There it is. Insulin. Much more efficient than garlic against blood poisoning and sepsis, and much less dangerous for me. Thank you, Dr. Polescu.
Thank you, doctor. I have now insulin. This is what I coming here. Okay, and again, long loading. I hate this loading. Why this game not have open world and not have no loading? Like a Gothic 2 or Witcher 3. Gothic 2, of course. Come on. Okay. Pembroke Hospital. Okay. Then the Inquisitors for the Antidote. Obian a Targo of Knight Arthur Blood from Glofri MacCallum. Why? Rat, it have blood too. Again, this piece of shit. That guy is only a war meat.
Cullen really drank the blood of King Arthur, then I may have found another vital
Stay away.
Of my recipe.
Stop right now! Not a safe place right now, sir.
Come on, I am. It was now. You mean he's kill me? Oh. No, no, my friend. I kill you first. That is better possible than I kill you when you kill me. Okay. Hey, you piece of shit.
Shit, that leech is fast!
Okay. Hello, Macaro. Oh shit. Whoa. What the fuck? What is this? Okay. I fight him. What?
Evening,
what now?
Grandma. Are you here to mock me, Reed? Not at all, McCullum. I am here because I need you.
Really? I'm intrigued. Speak up, then.
I need the blood of a king. The blood of Arthur. I'm certain you possess it, and I must have it.
The guard's most sacred and precious relic. Why would you... You found Marshall's memoirs. We should have destroyed that book.
I need the antidote to save this city, McCullum.
It is within me to take your words as truth. I want to, but I must know more. What precisely are your plans?
I have found the carrier, McCullum. The infection's source. It may be science or some supernatural power that's responsible for all this. But I will harness either or both to end the epidemic.
A vampire doctor. My God, you're a terrifying creature. Jonathan Emmett Reed.
Do you not understand? We wanted the same thing from the outset. A means to end this vampire epidemic.
Not enemies. Maybe that is so. Take it then. I see no other hope for this city. If this is some trick, you will be damned, Dr. Reed.
Thank you. Can we speak more?
Indeed. Why not?
How are you adapting to immortality?
I feel so powerful it gives me shivers. I could be the greatest vampire hunter ever. Your worst nightmare in truth.
Will you hunt me down?
You're a vicious beast, Reed. Perhaps the city needs you at this time. But I shall not forget what you did.
Will you leave the guard now that you are what you are?
Are we not creatures of deceit? I could hide my nature from my men, or name a successor. Go my own way. I know not yet my path.
Why are you here?
The man who raised me after the brutal murder of my parents. He's buried here.
Were both your parents killed by vampires?
Yes. And yet worse. My father returned to Dublin a vampire and tore out my mother's throat.
And who was this man?
Carl Eldritch. One-time leader of Priwin. He killed my father in front of me. Helped me hunt my brother Rain after teaching me how to kill leeches.
Farewell, my progeny.
Do not stretch your luck, Reed.
Okay, we here? And I made this. Did also here? Yes. Here. Craft small bottle. And I have antidotum here. Antidotum.
Time to go and find Harriet in the sewers.
And now I little upgrade for my vampire. And I know boy anyone, and then confirm.
This place has been ransacked.
We hear on the governor.
They've all been slaughtered.
I'm sorry, Gunnar.
No, not their style. Where has Harriet gone? She must have left a trail I could follow.
Oh shit. What's that mean?
I have this thirst for blood. Earlier, they would still be alive.
Maybe still live. I hope he's alive. My master, my creator.
Take not a step further, child, for you are unprepared.
You, at last. I wondered when you would show your face again. Step away. We have nothing to discuss.
Desist, child. You cannot confront the monstrosity unleashed upon this land without due preparation. I shall not allow it.
All right. But no more riddles. Enough of the obscure songs and prophecies. I ask questions, and you answer them.
My words have been as clear as crystal lakes, my child. You seem unwilling to drink, to listen, to learn.
What is your true appearance?
I do not understand. This is who I am.
Who are you really? Tell me your name.
I am your maker. I am the servant of the Red Goddess and protector of this land. I have many names.
Just give me one, then.
There are those who call me Merdin Wild, the Wild Horned Man. But I never was a man. I was born out of blood.
Blood? You are made of blood. Surely you are joking.
Why would I? And no, I'm not made of blood. I am blood. Blood is what I am since my birth and for eternity.
Why did you choose me?
Only you could provide a modern, scientific answer to this ancient, mystical threat.
Speak to me of this ancient threat.
The blood of hate. Vessel of the wrath of the goddess. When she awakens, a disaster will be born into this world, for she is hunger and anger.
What kind of modern answer?
Disease, contagion, and contamination. How they course through veins is your dominion, my child. Your choices have made you. Only you can save this land.
I'm here to stop Harriet Jones. She is the original carrier. The well from which this corruption flows.
I have heard you, but be wary. Harriet Jones's mind is no more. She has metamorphosed into an apocalypse. Born from, drenched in and driven by the blood of hate.
What is the blood of hate?
It is the curse of the goddess. It is the hunger in you, the need for blood, the will to strike and to punish, to spit in the eye of God.
Tell me about this disaster, creature. I know London fell victim to such a thing in 1666.
A disaster is pure anger born through blood. Its name means bad star, for they only appear when our queen unleashes her unquenchable wrath upon the world.
And who is this queen?
She is the Red Goddess, the Queen of Blood. In my youth, 100 lifetimes ago, she was worshipped as the Morrigan. She is my mother. She is yours, too.
The Morrigan? The Celtic goddess of war? Is this a ruse of some kind?
She has been worshipped in many forms throughout the ages. The true nature of the Red Queen is beyond your comprehension, eluding even mine. But know this, she is a vengeful mother.
So the disaster is some sort of accident. A disease vampires carry dormant in their blood, waiting to emerge.
That's your modern answer. But a disaster is at the same time both less and more.
Tell me what it is then, in your own words.
A disaster is the pure will of our queen. Whenever she dreams of walking this earth, she awakes in this putrid vessel.
I only wish to know how to put an end to this epidemic.
To perform an act so noble, you must protect yourself from its poisonous kiss, my child.
I know. McCullum used such a serum when trying to kill me. However, I have produced a more efficacious version of the antidote.
Your final task awaits you at the end of these tunnels. I've known for ages you were worthy of this challenge, my champion, Bittersweet.
What will happen thereafter? What future awaits me beyond these dark tunnels?
Your fate, my child, and the fate of this land. A disaster is about to enter this world to smite us all and teach us humility. You are our final hope.
Will it be over then? Once I've defeated this creature?
Yes. The threat will dissipate like so much smoke, for you will have purified its source.
And then what? What will become of me?
How would I know? I am no god, and your fate is in your own hands, for you are our champion.
You tricked me. My sister died for your schemes. I have brought suffering and tragedy into this world. I am not, nor will I ever be your champion.
Very soon you'll come to know that sacrifice is sometimes necessary. I understand the grudge a child bears towards his father and mother. Be brave, my child.